there is a new place to lounge around in Pittsburgh and a classic way to waltz into the weekend.
Plus, a new way to learn about the origins of Pittsburgh. It's your weekend guide to what's hot and what's new. Check it out.
The Pittsburgh Ballet Theater closes out its 40th season with Swan Lake. The popular classic ballet featuring Tchaikovsky's score waltzes its way into the Benham Theater this weekend. Station Square is the setting for a hot new spot, Five. Ready to go for Friday's grand opening, Five serves up cocktails and a tapas menu in a variety of venues, from offering a peek of Pittsburgh on the outdoor patio to a visually pleasing place called the White Room.
I think it's going to be a perfect happy hour location, a perfect, especially in the summertime, with the patio and the location. I think it's going to be a great happy hour spot and late night as well.
The Fort Pitt Museum open for business once again. A massive renovation culminates with a Colonial Fair weekend at the Point. Besides the exhibit inside, there will be workshops, reenactments, and music, and shuttles every 15 minutes from the Heinz History Center. It's a chance to see a piece of history Pittsburghers often overlook.
Fort Pitt tells the story of Pittsburgh's origins, and 50,000 people a day drive over it and don't even know that there's a National Historic Site underneath them.
Also, check out the entertainment link on the PittsburghChannel.com to get our weekend calendar. It's on the left-hand side of the homepage.